Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run! Ethan Winters!
have expanded my services. Please. Come take a look.
Looks like your outside matches your inside memory. Such a glitch.
You're finished!
You can...
Come on!
You're the one who's cursed.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Rose.
Our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this?
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
You'll pay if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
If it's just looking, window shop away. Saw you eyeing that one. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons. Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes. A good deal, if I say so myself.